Lilax found theme at Twilight Gap. Yes. Theme for ruthlessness. For final death. For Lilax, there is no greater joy than battle. You must challenge her, but use caution, Guardian.
I feel dependent on or limited by the Traveler. I feel close to the Traveler. Protected. Or, I did. Since you got that splinter, I feel further away than ever.
what drives you, machine spawn? Do you fight for glory? For power? My elixir fight for the fight itself. There is nothing beyond it. Let me teach you this lesson.
Seen the Fallen's military forces so organized.
For many years, Elixni lived scattered, yes. Aramis took our broken houses and forged an army.
And she wants to give that army stasis. They ever came from the last city.
Come find me, machine spawn. I am waiting.
Another one of those giant mechs.
Technology taken from the Kells' Scourge. Another splintered house united under Aramis.
Thank you.
barracks. Phylax is down.
Her soldiers will scatter. But there are other powerful elixni that will stand in your path.
Destroying the general doesn't destroy the army. But this is a start, at least. Let's get that splinter back to camp.
Aramis's presence on Europa is not happenstance. Temptation set the wheels in motion, but obsession propelled her here. To destroy the light with an army of darkness, she and her followers make those selfish choices moment to moment. The darkness places a spotlight on our desires, as it once did me and those I cared about. For a time, I had forgotten. Humanity relies on our selfless acts to bring about a better world. Darkness is no more than a tool with which we do so. With splinters of darkness still in hand, Aramis remains an immediate danger to humanity. Look within. Focus your power. Let it grow. The ziggurat awaits.
Guardian, this feels wrong. You wielding darkness. But I'm not going anywhere. If you need me, I'm here. This power, this stasis, I'm worried it's taking more of a toll on you than you realize. I'm able to bring you back from death with the light, but I may not be able to if this power consumes you. Picking up another transmission from Aramis.
To my elixir sisters and brothers out amongst the stars and here at home on Europa, We have suffered a great loss today. Our beloved warrior Phylax was murdered by pawns of the once great machine. As always, they eagerly seek to eradicate us. Remember, light only burns bright so long, but darkness is forever.
I'm here to fight for the light, and so are you. If this is how we're going to do it, I'll be by your side. But we are toying with power neither of us understand, and I have no control over it. If anything happens to you, I may not be able to help, but I'll do what I can.
Thank you.
I have seen what power has done to Aramis, but perhaps you are different. Perhaps there is hope. Praxis. He is the visionary mind behind Aramis's technology. He wrings power from the darkness itself. But Verex was not privy to his secrets, his experiments. You must discover how he creates these dark weapons and stop him.
Nemesis conflicts. Praxis built it himself. It's a little hacky. Cover me and I'll see what I can find out.
Guardian, eyes up. We've got a collision between the darkness and Fallen incoming. I need you to get in the way.
Found out we're trying to shut down his conflicts. He sent a servitor to protect it. the signal of that downed servitor. I know where we can find Praxis.
Aramis met Praxis in prison. Yes. Each day they spoke through the walls of their cells, dreaming of a new world. His research gave Elixni the ability to draw power from the splinters. Be careful, friend. Kill Praxis, and Aramis will no longer be able to empower her followers with darkness.
HQ built his machines. Trivial tinkering. I will elevate it.
Is it strange to see this place, Guardian? Elixni are haunted by what we have lost. But we are not forced to walk the ruins of our former life, as you are.
It's error. But not faith.
Finishing up here.
Good. Without Phylax and Praxis, Aramis will grow reckless. Careless. Without her counsel, she is weak. She will struggle to control this new dark power.
Perfect time for us to strike. Guardian, we should get back to camp with this splinter. The stranger will be waiting.
Praxis and Phylax are dead. We must retaliate! Atrax.
Critus and I can handle this. Return to the crypt and prepare the body. Aramis, we must take pause. These powers are not what we expected. I, too, am impatient, but there is wisdom in caution. Caution? Look what caution has earned us. Our enemy exploits our weakness. Now we must act. I will give these guardians the destruction they crave.